use tiny method to smoke chicken. When the water boils, put the chicken in and cook for 30 minutes. Turn over the chicken every 10 minutes. Then lightly brush the chicken with dark soy sauce and set it aside for 10 minutes.For the smoking ingredient, we'll use 5 tablespoons of plain flour, 2 tablespoons of sugar, 1 tablespoon of uncooked rice, and 1 tea bag. We'll place aluminum foil.The chicken until you see slight yellow smoke. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you again.